Hello viewers
and my dear friends, welcome to my channel PC Geo Kimberlite, a source of diamonds. Today we are discussing about the L&T Build India Scholarship 2021 sponsored by Larsen & Toubro, that is L&T. I am Dr. Sajid Undekar, Associate Professor in here, Department of Geology, AKIs, Pune College of Arts, Science and Commerce, CAM, Pune, Maharashtra, India. This scholarship is specially meant for those students who have wanted to go for the PG course, M.Tech course. And this is a very, very important scholarship is there. Those students who are doing civil engineering and electrical engineering, whether BE or B.Tech. So, those students who are there, it will be a very, very good scholarship is there, so that they can get all the 2 years internship when live projects will be there. Tuition fee will be given, 100% tuition fee will be given out, live projects will be given, and there will be a placement will be given from L&T after completing the M.Tech. So interested students, those who are there in civil engineering and electrical engineering, mechanical engineers, they are not entertained for this particular scholarship. So this scholarship will be a very, very important one. Larsen and Toubro will be invite this application for L&T Build India Scholarship 2021 for final year engineering students. Those who are there in the final year now, who are appearing now, so for them this will be there. The scholarship, and especially civil engineering and electrical engineering branch. So what is there in this scholarship? 2 years full time M.Tech course in construction, technology and management. And what they are going to receive in this scholarship? The entire course fee, stipend. Yes, that is a very important. I forgot when initially I am going to make out. The stipend will be there, around 13,400. Opportunity to work at live sites of L&T and placement benefit after the completion of the course. Eligibility will be there for this particular scholarship. The applicant should be in the final year BE or B.Tech in civil and electrical engineering, and you should get 65% marks above in BE and B.Tech till 6th semester, or in all semester. He should have the 60%, 65% marks and have a flair of building landmarks. What should be the eligibility? The students should be get 65% marks in the 6th semester, all semesters, and his age should be 23. And important, the applicant should be interested in construction field, and mechanical candidates are not being entertained in this scholarship. So that already we have been discussed now about this eligibility. The process will be there, online written exam, subject aptitude test, both will be there, followed by personal interview, panel from IIT and L&T. So panel will be there from IIT and L&T. They are going to make out, and after the medical and fitness, they will give you the selection later once you have been there in the merit. The benefit which are there, 2 years M.Tech course at IIT Madras, see now, those students who has got this particular scholarship, they will get this fee sponsor for 2 years, IIT Madras, IIT Delhi, IIT Suratkur, NIT Suratkal and NIT Tiruchirappalli. A stipend of rupees 13,400 for 24 months, it will be given, and opportunity to work at the live sites of L&T. What are the requirement documents? 10 mark sheet and a certificate, 12 mark sheet, certificate, diploma. After the diploma, if we go for the degree course, then diploma, certificate, mark sheet, and BE or B.Tech mark sheets of all semesters. In addition to this, Aadhaar card or PAN card or driving license or passport, any one of this. And very important one, the dates which are there. A candidate registration period will be there in the 15th March. Announcement has been declared. Online exam will be there from April 21, 2021 to June 2021. April to June, This will be the date will be there for examination. 22 interview date will be there in between June and July 2021. Final result will be there in mid of July 2021 and joining will be there in the mid August 2021. Before the course, candidates selected will have to be executed an undertaking for value of 5 lakhs to complete the course. In between, if he has left the course, then the whatever the amount will be there, he has to be reimbursed. So, he has to complete that course. So, that is a very important one. Second one, he has to complete 5 years service in L&T. And after that, if you want to continue, you can continue in the L&T. Who can apply? B and BTech students who are expected to be graduate by May or June 2021 from the core civil engineering and core electrical engineering. These two branches students can apply for M.Tech. Mechanical candidates are not eligible to apply. Candidates who have graduated in May and June 2019, they are not eligible for this one. Applications will be accepted online mode only. And you have to log in www.lntecc.com. Yes, you have to go on this particular website, click on all the field information, upload the high resolution certificates, photo IDs, signature. Then you have to submit the applications. And once that will be a process will complete, there will be a call for your written examination. Then after the written examination, if you qualify, then they will call you for the personal interview. Once you are clear in the personal interview, the final will be the medical. Once you are clear in that, you will get this, what we have, the scholarship certificate, that you have got this particular scholarship. And so, the important one, what is there? While entering the marks, do not enter CGPA. That is very important. You have to convert into the marks percentage wise, the college as well as university, while date of birth has to be actually entered. Sometimes you are making mistake, so don't make that. For example, if you are born on 19 June 94, then please enter 19-06-1994 or not as 1906-2018 or 1906-2019. So this the latest one, when we have been completed, don't make that mistake. So wherever your date of birth is there, perfectly in that slot, say example, my birth date of birth 14-11-1962. So this is the way I will fill my the detail. Now very important instruction. Do not forget to note down your unique ID and application sequence number, because this will be required whenever you want to make the number code when you are making the communication with the L&T people. Do not forget to note down your passport for logging in on the portal, because every you have to be go on examination, everything you have to go on and login is there. Then you have to download your examination, all ticket will be there in the first will be there, that will be you have to take out. Email IDs and mobile number, no need to change. Once you are given, keep this one for at least for the next 2 years till you complete the M.Tech course. If this is again and again we have been making out, the login ID will be www.lntecc.com. So on that you have to go on and fill all the details and you have to submit and attach all the documents which are there, and shortly listed candidates will be called for test, then they will be called for interview. IITs, NITs, L&T jointly handle the selection process. A panel will be there, which will be there, and who will look out their subject and aptitude test in your examinations. The for the correspondence, contact address is there, L&T Limited, L&T House, NM Mark, Ballard Estate, Mumbai, 400001, India. And for the contact, mobile phone number is 044-2252-6347, and the website is www.lntecc.com. So this is what we have, the website address, and this is what we have: IIT Madras, IIT Delhi, NIT Tirchinapalli, NIT Suratkal. The coordinator will be there, who will be going to take the online interviews and the test. Selected candidate will be subjected to medical fitness test and awarded the scholarship. I hope this is clear, and this is the best scholarship I have been seeing up till now. So those who are going for the M.Tech course, especially civil engineering and electrical engineering students, those who are doing BE and B.Tech and going to pass in this May or June 2021, for them this is the best opportunity to go for this particular scholarship, because next 2 years might be job may available or not, I don't know, but recession will be there all over the world. So instead of sitting in a home, go for the higher education and get this scholarship and complete your dream, and after that L&T will be absorb you as an engineer, and they will give you a very high perks, salary will be there. So go for this. Have a nice day. Best of luck. Thank you.